Field of a 10, in behind the starting gate, ready to contest tonight's seventh race. Two-year-old Colt Gelding pace their Breeders' Crown Final. Here they come. They're off and pacing off a steps, low captive audience. Great beginning from the outside for Urbanite Hanover as Pierce has got him marching right to the front. It's Urbanite Hanover sprinting quickly to the top here, coming away second as they move into that first turn. Dropping into the pocket spot now goes Twilight Bonfire. Just off the speed, in at the rail third is Rockin' Amadeus. And back there from in fourth, out of trouble in the early going is Captain Treacherous as the field arrives at the quarter pole. They're there in 26-3. Dressed the part in Campbell, sitting along at the inside from in fifth now. Wake up Peter back there from in sixth. Parked out seventh is Apprentice Hanover. Then towards his inside is Vegas Vacation. Back two in the field, Fool Me Once and Captive Audience. And here comes Captain Treacherous as Teatrick hits the throttle in the second quarter. And he'll come after Urbanite Hanover, who's on his way to the midway point. Pierce on the lead with Urbanite Hanover. But here comes Captain Treacherous rushing up on the outside to engage and overtake that foe now in battle at the half in 55-2. Second quarter of 28-4. On the lead as they move towards the far turn now, it is Captain Treacherous on top, the lead a length and a half. Pocket sitting from in second is Urbanite Hanover. The rail third, as they move into the turn, belongs to Twilight Bonfire. Here comes Rockin' Amadeus, first up from in fourth, now third. Picking up his cover, Wake Up Peter, now fifth outside. Sixth moving up on a helmet from the backfield, the parked out Apprentice Hanover. He got a rough gated there. Jameson had to steady him or lose him. Towards the inside from in seventh is Dressed Apart. Three quarters, 123-3, 28-1 third panel. Captain Treacherous turns for home for Teatrick. Leads it by a pair of lengths. Second to the outside comes Rockin' Amadeus, willingly trying to pursue that leader as they come into the final eighth of a mile. Captain Treacherous put to pressure. Here outside comes Rockin' Amadeus. Andy Miller's got some racetrack for Wake Up Peter to work with. Now three across finish coming up. Rockin' Amadeus on the outside to pull off the shocker. Rockin' Amadeus with a 17-1 stunner as he wins the Breeders' Crown 151-2/5.